Okay, this is TSFRJ with the Omega Falcon channel. Welcome back to the Scrap Mechanic. Now, the first playthrough, we got us, made us a vehicle, got away from the crash ship, and got headed to the service station here. Now, as you notice, if you watched the last video, that we passed by those cornfields up there, or the hay fields, and hay fields usually have the corn, those corn sections in which you can find. So you gather to start out with surviving. You want to find as many of the corn as you can get your hands on. I mean, you obviously want as many component kits as you can get too, but which makes this having the hay fields nearby pretty good too, because you're always guaranteed to find hay bots in them. Not necessarily only kits for everyone to kill, but those. But now, I've already fed a couple walks over there in the fields with corn to get me my character some milk to drink, because that's the easiest food source to come by in the game. All it requires is for every three pieces of corn a walk eats, you get milk. So. Now what you do is you want to put you some blocks up and get you a little gate set up right there, so you ain't got to worry about the whole place. And then what you want to do is you want to just put down as much corn as you can right here in this first capsule. Spawn point and save. Need this right now, or that, or the sun chips. Now your next goal is to get a walk up in the capsule. So that's what we're going to try to do today. I'm also going to be gathering the plants, because I'm going to need them for explosives later. You make, turn the petals to paint, combine them with gasoline and glow poop for the glowworms, and you can make explosives. Ah, there's a walk. Hey, you two, come here. If I remember correctly, as long as I'm turning left, they shouldn't have been able to hit. Maybe it's a turn to the right. I just know if you turn and walk back, you're supposed to be able to avoid them pretty good. Oh, these guys are everywhere today. The other dangers of being by a hayfield. Definitely, now that we know there's a walk nearby, we're going to have to make a trail to lead them over to the capsule. And then I'm going to need at least a few little bit of scrap blocks, so where did that arm thing go? Where did that limb go? Kill one just right here. Let's go ahead and find that limb and get us some blocks here. Yeah. This is where the fun comes in, because we're going to have to use all 20 of these pieces of corn to roll the wall. I don't know how far away you can snip them. Eat your butt over there. So I was pretty open when these guys would show up. Make sure the walk's still following the trail. No, the walk is not. Hey, you. Over there. And that's where the fun comes in on this, is no matter how good of a trail you look, there's too much distance between them. People stop corn and the direction they're going, they will venture off course. But that just means I have to pick all up the corn all up and drag in. The bright side while we're doing this is also generating milk. Hey, if I can get them closer, I push them. Come here. Close enough. No, I might get lucky. You might actually just wander all over. Might go better than I thought it would. More corn here. But that's not a big deal. Oh wow, there's a walkover already over there? Oh crap. Time to go. My understanding is this method is supposed to make us go faster across the terrain. Honestly, maybe it just makes a bunch more noise. We got those corn stalks. Yeah, this is what I say, you should always gather as much corn as you can. Hopefully this won't take much longer to get this going. Two walks over there, and I don't know which ones will eat what, so. Those things are still close enough, I should have no problem boring one of them into the capsule and like getting blocked off in there. Hey, free bucket. So one of those two walks is still there when we get over there. Yeah, if you're running the one I'm calling Walks to the Cows, the game actually has them called the Walks. But we all know that's just Cal Macklem's. Now, there's at least this one here, so. Here, Cal, Cal, Cal. Or Walk, Walk, Walk. How close do I gotta get this piece of corn for you to notice it? It's there. Okay. Now hopefully I've got your attention. But you can't move out of that spot for some reason. You just not being moved or something? Move on that spot. Get him jostled? There we go. What is he stuck on? You know what? Normally I wouldn't recommend this, but get them unstuck. And we gotta go find us another cow. He shouldn't go too far away. The chance that other one walked up in here. Nope. Okay, did he finally stop running? I'm gonna have to come over here and smack him back the other way. There he is. There we go. Should have more than enough to get them over here. Wasting any more time, so. Alrighty. Looks like the cow's gonna be nice and move right along for me. If I can take up every other one, cow's still follow over here. Lucky. Rather than go out finding more corn real quick, I'll just use what I've already got here. Okay, let's try to fill up corn for a while. I just not want to. There we go, we tend to have one close enough. Come to the next one. There, and hopefully that's enough to get it in there. There you go. Follow the corn. Just has to walk a little bit of off from it and then come back. Okay. As soon as there, we also do it right on this side, so now the door can't be opened from either side, and the cow's stuck in here now. See, now that you have the cow stuck in here, so I do need to make that higher. So go 3 blocks high and zip it across. Now you run, jump. You run, jump, and crouch to get through there. So now that you have that, you can pretty much just go wherever you need to go, grab you the corn from one of the fields nearby or wherever it happens to be going wild in the game. We're going to do right now. Hopefully. You guys are just persistent, aren't you? Dude, you just saw me destroy 2 of your buddies right in front of you. You think you'd stand a chance? Heh. There we go. Come on now. And see, now, yes, you're going to have to do farming to get some things in the game, but at least by doing this setup, by finding corn and get you a walk in that first capsule, you pretty much set you up with an infinite food source. Like I said, it can be a bit much to try and get it to lure it in there, but that's the reason why this video was being a 30-minute. I don't mind it being 30-minute videos. I didn't want to cut away from showing how it's done. I wanted to, you know, do it solely for those who prefer to actually see it in process in real time. I'm not really good at slowing down videos for stuff, so. But now that we have the cow in here, you can just start bringing as much corn as you can in here, and Mr. Walk will be very happy. See, we've already got a pretty good amount of milk to supply our character. So, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for watching Scrap Mechanic. And get a chance, I think it's CosmoCon and Scrapman on YouTube that have had several years of this game to where if you want past experience. Like I said, this is just me starting a brand new playthrough, so. Anyways, I'll see y'all next time.